We're shocked about how nobody knows this about the Main Street Cinema at Disneyland. If you walk over to the admissions, you'll see Tilly. She's not real, but she is from Marceline, Missouri, which is Walt's hometown.